My name is David Mcinnes. I'm 18 and I'm a senior. I've been drumming since I was in second grade, which makes it about 11 years now. I started playing because I saw an ad on TV of a guy playing drums. Playing music allows me to express myself, and I know that sounds cliche, but it's just, you get a different feeling than you do just talking or anything like that. Without music, I think about this a lot. Without music, I don't know where I'd be, to be honest. Music has done a lot for me, and I think a lot about what I would be doing otherwise. But like, none of it is really as real to me as music is, you know? Music is something that is just my life, so like, it's kind of just always been a part of me, and it always will be, you know? So this rings true with any passion, is sometimes it's not your favorite thing, and getting better at it isn't something you want to be doing all the time. So what just kind of inspires me to keep going is just trying to find something new in music or in my art form that is fresh to me and something I can portray and how I'm playing.
We are DP.